Sun is beaming. It's a beautiful day. It's a little cold, but it's still beautiful. It ain't windy or nothing. So I'm gonna find a spot for us to do this video, man. I'm trying to give y'all one of the best videos I've ever done as far as quality. So you guys stay tuned for that, man. Don't be clowning my face, man. I'm trying to grow my beard out. You know what I'm saying? Pull a Yo Auntie motherfucking C Hackett, Super Duper Rooper, motherfucking Foma Simpson. I'm about to be beard gang, man. But let's see what it's let's see what we end up doing this video at, all right? Yo, I'm gonna give y'all the best video as far as quality I've ever given you, all right?
I got way too many enemies. Got a nigga paranoid. I got money that you don't know about. Hit the scene and get shown up. Rock designer you never heard of. Cold-blooded murder.
So after about 10 minutes of searching, I figured I'd come here, like the spot, see what we could do here. Nice nature behind me in the background. That's what I wanted. Nice. So let's get this video popping, y'all.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is Rob Dollar back with another vid. Now today I will be doing a review on the Air Jordan 13 CP3 PEs, man. I'm a big fan of this shoe. Now before I get into this video, make sure you guys hit that thumbs up. Say yo dollars, we love what you're doing. Make sure if you guys are new to the channel that you guys subscribe, and let's get into this review, y'all. Now as you guys can see, the whole lateral side is made up of 3M with the mesh up here, with the very high quality suede right there. I'm a big fan of this shoe. Tumble leather on the toe box area right here. The only thing I don't like about the shoe is why did they make the bottom that color, you feel me? But other than that, the shoe is dope. As you guys can see, the whole toe box is tumble leather, like real dope tumble leather. Let's take a look at the medial side. All suede, like the quality of suede on this shoe is just unbelievable, like it's crazy. If you guys got this in hand, you know exactly what I'm talking about, man. This is a shoe that many people slept on. As you guys can see, the tongue is a CP3 instead of the traditional Jumpman. That's usually there, I'm sorry about that. Still has the traditional hologram on the side with the Jumpman in it. Underneath, you can see it got the paw print. It's like a mustard yellow color with the holograms underneath, the carbon fiber shank plate. I mean, this shoe is dope. Man, comment down below, let me know how you feel about these shoes. All in all, I think Nike and Jordan brand killed this shoe. Craftsmanship wise, materials, quality, everything on the shoe was dope, man. Don't forget to stay tuned for, I got some crazy Hypebeast pickups coming. I'm talking about bananas. Big shout out to Willie Garcia again, man. He blessed me with something crazy that I wanted. Got it for the, I can't even talk about it, man, but make sure you guys stay tuned, man. Comment down below, let me know how you feel about these shoes, man. This is Rob Dollar. Big shout out to everybody that's out there supporting me. Big shout out to my man Rishi Rich, man. I wasn't able to make Sneaker Con, but we definitely gonna get up soon, man. I know Tony D is in Virginia somewhere. I think he's in Vibe Beach with Bull. We were supposed to get up, but I've been mad busy and stuff. It's been a crazy hectic week as far as in my personal life, but man, other than that, man, I had to get this review out to you. I wanted to bring you guys like one of the best visual videos that I've ever created as far as quality, and you know what I'm saying? So this is why I did the video the way I did. Comment down below, let me know if you liked it. This is Rob Dollar. Getting the fuck out of here, y'all. Peace.
Cold-blooded murder. Cold-blooded murder. I got money that you don't know about. Hit the scene and get